No, no warm butts.
Please. Okay, let's get started.
I like when I see like a bright red tomato. And I think the reddest I've ever seen him was the day, was it the day of Evan? From Mike to Mike? When he found out that he got a job.
Wait, was that it?
I think it was.
I just remember him second lock and when he just finished taking his M.
And then he bought us an HK.
Yeah, that was it. That was the second one. I met him a while
ago. Oh shoot, yeah, freshman year.
That's a long
freshman year HyunChan.
Oh my god, I do remember. First lock-in, HyunChan made us carbonara? What? He made us that spaghetti. It was just, yeah, he doesn't even know, see, because it wasn't really that great. But I was really drunk and hungry, and so I actually, after eating it at HyunChan's, it was for some reason so good then. I went home during the summer and made a whole batch of it. It wasn't that good when I made it. I was like, what was I thinking?
My favorite moment of DP was when Vivi and I cooked with this, and he put the oil on the stove. And then he didn't take it off, and they set off the smoke detector, and everybody got mad at him. That was fun. But no, like actually, like the cookie part. So.
Damn, but you always be a dad to me. Not, I guess, because you look like one, and also like, I don't know, the way you carry yourself, like you'll be a good Asian dad in the future.
Aww.
Uncle, creepy uncle works too.
Okay, that's not what I meant. Next, moving on.
Fuckboy.
Smelly feet.
I'm trying to spicy. But not like habanero spicy. Like
tequila spicy.
Like just like spicy.
Okay. Cinnamon spicy. Hi Tim. We have a haiku for you.
A haiku for Tim.
More than just a butterfly.
More than just citrus. I forgot how to pronounce it.
Salubrious.
It means healthy.
But I remember being scared to go to lock-in because, like, I heard stories about Andy and Foster. And like how he's like this crazy beer drinking alcoholic. So then I was like, oh my god, and when I go, I'm going to die and I'm gonna black out and I've never blacked out before and I'm gonna puke. So
we didn't
I was
even
super
drink.
Scared.
I feel like Andy, I always think of a bear. Like huggable, like every time he sees you, he's always like, oh, except for not for me anymore, but like for everyone else, he's like, oh, like for you. How are you? Yeah.
True. And he downs that Reuben off like a bear downs honey. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go and how come it's so hard? It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Look at the stars when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
We just got the end of that. Can you say that again?
Yeah, I was just telling you guys because I thought you should know. Not because I actually want to be recorded.
Yeah, that part could be the lemon on the side.
Not even a drink.
Can you see her feet?
It's out a little bit.
You see her? Yeah. There's her foot.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I saw what she did there. You tried to splash a paper? Okay. Hold on. Let me think about this. Okay. Oh shoot, not bad. Okay, hold on. No, not let me. Yeah! Knew it!
Damn, he's something along the lines of.
Oh!
should know that I've got you on my mind, your secret admirer. I've been watching.
Nice.